Hey, what's up, my dubious deavers? It's your boy, Moist Mercenary, and today I am back with another Beyblade video talking about Duo Uranus. And this is widely known, or the Duo Wheel is widely known as the best defense stamina type wheel in Beyblade Metal Fight. It is the only metal wheel banned in the 4D format. It is the only really good wheel to use in the standard format, aside from Synchromes. So I'm gonna talk about it today, and what people don't talk about with the Duo Wheel is that it has an attack mode. Mostly just a not very good attack mode, but if we just disassemble this here real quick, it does have one right here by rotating it this way, I believe. Yes, and no, I did something wrong. Did I? Oh, no, never mind. I'm just holding it wrong. It's very hard to tell, but this thing does become quite unbalanced. And so I'm going to try and make a combo out of that. And that combo is Duo Uranus, attack mode, of course, Metal Face 2 Heavy, H145 R2F. I chose 1145 because, as you can see on this side specifically, it does stick out just a little bit from the Duo Wheel, so it should look nice or work nice. It does stick out a bit over this side, but this is where the unbalance happens, as the top layer juts over the edge of the wheel and sort of does cover that horn. But I felt that could also help add the attack power, and I mean, that's what makes it unbalanced and an off-center oval. So we'll see how this performs here. I've got three combos for us to try it against. We got Phantom Orion stock, we got Beat Lynx stock, and then finally we have just a custom combo I made up: Metal Face Heavy, Scythe Beelzeb, 90 CS. Let's see how these go. All right, so starting with the battle against Phantom Orion, let's see how our Duo Uranus combo performs. Okay, he actually hurts to try and grab. All right. 1-0 so far. Now we're at a 1-0, as he couldn't quite get the knockout that time. 1-1, I mean, not 1-0. There's a pretty powerful hit that flings Orion right out of the stadium. Let me adjust the stadium back to being a little bit more front and center. Oops. Stamina dies super quick, both because of R2F and because of this unbalanced nature of the wheel. It doesn't stay spinning for long, as you can see, so it's 2-2 now. Let's see if he can get the knock out of that time. Unfortunately not, but we did see he was able to hit pretty hard even late into the match. But yeah, I didn't launch him pretty great myself either, so that's mostly my bad. So moving right into the Beat Lynx battle, let's see. I'll try him on a couple of different things here. This duo's upper attack, unfortunately, isn't great, so he's probably not going to perform the best once I do get him properly launched. At least not against Beat Lynx. He just instantly stopped spinning. I He's still got some powerful hits in there, but not enough. Ow. I hit my elbow really hard. I feel like most of this is just beat Lynx's own recoil from the pause hitting, but hey, if the duo can get at least one knockout here, that would be nice. He didn't even get that aggressive either, he just immediately died in terms of stamina. Alright, well, that's just a clean sweep from Beat Lynx, so moving on. Here we go against this Scythe Beelzebub combo. This should be a pretty tough challenge here. That wasn't supposed to happen. Of the horn, he is actually able to hit the metal on sight, but just not hard. And that was a terrible launch. Hold on, I just can't pick up Beyblades today. Why were these launches coming out so poorly? Is it literally? I'm just going to try something here. I actually forgot that this was a mode on Scythe entirely, where if you flip it upside down, it has a sort of upper attack mode. I'm gonna try it to see if it can knock out. This is mostly for fun. This is not for like testing duo itself. This is just to see if Scythe can do stuff in this mode, actually. So you'll see that it doesn't actually spin. It's still not able to knock out duo here, but it still tanks excellently against duo, so try out. Hey, alright, so this sucks. Don't do this, but hey, at least you get one good combo out of this video. Try this out if you have the chance, because this is a fun combo. So thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next time. Oh yeah, can't forget the outro. Remember to join Exotic server in the description below. Let me know what you would have done differently for a duo Uranus attack type. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, turn on the bell if you haven't already. I upload daily. We just hit 400 subs the day recording this video, and I'm so happy. I know that even after hitting 400, I have videos coming out, like 3 videos scheduled. Just I pre-record a lot, so that this is gonna happen sometimes. But yeah, just thank you guys, and I appreciate it. Let's keep pushing. I want to hit 420. Let's hit 420. That would be funny. Thank you.